Okay, this is what came this year before you take those out. Okay. Pepperoncini. I can't make that out really well. Pepper. Beaver Dam pepper. Hungarian heart tomato. Tomatillos. Cantaloupe. It goes by whatever hails best. Sunflower seeds, which are going to go out in the far end of the garden on the east end. And then I got marigolds, agatashi, I think it is, and I can't make this name out. Dragon.
Just snapdragon.
Snapdragon mix. Those three flowers too. Then I've got mint lettuce and yellow Spanish onions. Then these are from last year. These are what's going to get planted this year. Because this is from last year. This is just a small sample of what we have. We didn't use it, save them all, because there's just too many. Look at all these seeds here.
Get the Black Beauty eggplant.
Yeah, Black Beauty eggplant came this year also. Although I did grow some last year. We don't have any seeds to them because they didn't grow. They didn't produce, so we're going to end up using those. I've got watermelon up there. I got zucchini. Wonder pepper, which is basically bell pepper. Bell pepper, heirloom bell pepper, heirloom bell pepper, heirloom bell pepper. See, August 15th, 16th, October, August 14th, and October 29th. So there are different days that we just got them off there that weren't really big. Then I've got purple hull peas, purple pole beans, purple hull peas. Green arrow sweet pea, then we got English sweet pea, then we got the burgundy heirloom okra, burgundy okra, then we got the green pot okra right here, three envelopes. Then we've got these are the cherry tomatoes. These things grow like wild. These things I'm really debating whether I even want to put those out because they will overtake it. Put out one of them, maybe that's it, and I do mean just one. Then we don't know what that one is. It's a heirloom tomato, Sioux tomato, Roma tomatoes, Maraglobe tomatoes, and another tomato. I don't have the brand on that one. Black eyed peas, cayenne pepper, and then the bell peppers. And then these are the seeds that came this year also. Okay, we got King of the North bell pepper. We got Garden Huckleberry. Gosh, I can't really see with this. Again, I got a crack on the viewfinder so I can see stuff, but it cracks a wide mark. Artichokes. Victoria Rhubarb. We got some. Gosh. Sorry about this. I just can't see it good. That's kale, dwarf blue. Curled kale. Runner Keneally beans. Little Marvel peas. And another one of green arrow peas. So plus the ones we have over there. These are the ones that are going to be planted this year. These are for probably the year after. You know, and or perhaps bartering and or trading with people. Because, you know, I want to show you something else now. You see those seeds right there, right? Those are the ones that came this year. That's seeds from 2 years ago. This is seeds from 2 years ago. It's one of those capsules full of beans. It's mainly beans, too. Survivalist seeds, okay? That's a handful. And like I said, got all these seeds in here. We have seeds. Now, the question is, we want to make sure we grow things and keep producing them. That's why we put them in these envelopes, which is not a great idea. It was a good idea, but not a great idea. So we got all these here. And I see there's a couple of them getting moisture. I'm going to plant those too. So, but you want to put them in plastic, preferably. They're like the little plastic bags you get for jewelry that they don't sell anymore because the assholes that use them for drugs. But you want those little Ziploc bags would be perfect. They used to send them to me in those little Ziploc bags. And I think, again, because of jerks that do drugs and use drugs, they stopped selling those on the market. It's hard to get unless you go to a jewelry place, maybe. But anyway, that's what's going to go in here. I've got 18 pots with that soil, and I still got quite a bit mixed in here. I stopped the video because I can't pause it. So this is the second video. As you can see, it doesn't look like I used a whole lot of this either, but you know, it was enough to fill up 18 of these pots. Let me see, what can I put next to it for you? How about a spoon? So you see how big it is. You see the spoon right there? Okay, just the spoon is about 2 inches over that. 2.5 inches over that. Okay, that's... I can give you the exact size off of the paper for a minute. And I've got more over here in my little makeshift tray with foil underneath it. See, this is what I got, Jiffy pots, 3. 14. So that's what I'm using to start them. And those other seeds that go directly in the ground. So this is the ones that are going to go in here. And I'm primarily be out of 18, there'll be 16 that are pepper. Okay, and just maybe 2, I don't know what. Might be the zucchini because that one's damp. So anyway, it is the 7th of February. And it is 1:14, okay, 15 minutes later.